What up, guys? What's going on? Welcome back to another vlog. Spencer's still over. He slept over. What's going on, Spencer? Hey. He wants to go riding again, but, the weather's not too nice out today.
Let's just go.
It's all wet and muggy, and the sun's not even out.
No.
It's just, it's wet.
Like, come on, let's go.
Everything's wet. We're going to have to clean these things. We're going to have to clean them up again.
No, we're not.
We have to go all the way and go ask for his Baja thing.
No, just text him, and then we'll go over there and get it. And then we'll just ride for a little bit, and then we'll come back.
Spencer, I'm taking the baffle out of my drip rig. If you guys don't know what a baffle is, it's this piece right here, and then this slides out, and it makes it a lot louder. I'll show you guys. What up, guys? We're taking the dogs out for a walk, and Sophia's like hopping all around. Sophia, if you get really tired when we're all the way over there, I'm not picking you up. I hope you know that. Spencer's right there with Max. Maxie. Today's gonna probably be like a really boring day. There's really nothing much going on. It's raining out. You know, it's just kind of gonna be, I guess, a stay at home, kind of what yesterday was, but. Today's probably gonna be even boringer. I edited yesterday's vlog and it was like 57 minutes long. That's crazy. But we're gonna run. We're gonna see who's faster. Like the dogs wise. I got him. Max is taking a poop. Sophia is all ready to run.
Oh, excuse me.
Oh, I thought that was Max. All right.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Okay.
It's drag racing, it's street outlaws.
Hang on, I gotta pick. Hang on, let me switch hands.
Here's the line. Oh gosh. No mailbox. Look, Max is ready to go.
Alright, three.
Wait.
Sophia.
Come on.
Max, let's go.
Max.
Dang, Sophia's fast. Sophie's fast. Damn. She's fast. She's faster than me. Going through this trail. Here we go. Max and I are chilling down here. Come on, let's go. Spencer and Sophia are up there. They were just running a little bit ago. Oh, man. There they go. They're getting their exercise done. Max, let's get our exercise done. We caught up to him.
Oh, God.
You almost tripped.
Going
all right, pit stop. All right, guys. I guess this is a good time to tell you guys. You guys been dying to do something or like really trying to do it, but someone's bringing you down or just something. Just stay positive with it, you know? There's people out there that might bring it down, bring you down, and just totally just be a bummer, you know? Just be you, be yourself, and just do it, you know? Kind of goes for vlogging too. If you guys are, you know, trying to vlog and stuff. I'm out of breath, sorry. But if you guys are trying to vlog and stuff, and you got people that are making fun of you, or just whatever, just be you and just do it, you know? Who cares what they think? Who cares, you know? Just do it. So many people out there that might be, like, jealous or just in a grumpy mood or something. You never know. Just do it, man. Just do it. Don't wait. Do it. Start now, you know? Don't wait till the new year. Just do it. Not trying to get you guys down or anything, but like, I want this channel to be really positive and motivated to do stuff, so I'm not trying to smother you guys with these words or anything, but just do it, man. Max, guess what? The walking trail is almost over, or it's about over. Yay, Spencer! I'm not gonna go down that way. Alrighty, well, Got my room all cleaned up. Thanks to Spencer, he helped too.
Thank you.
Guy saves me a boring day.
This instant stuff is good.
It's this instant, it makes the room smell good. Gets rid of like headaches, I heard. But I'm gonna go hop in the shower. What are you looking at? That's what I thought. I mean, it's just crappy out, look. It's crappy outside. I'm gonna go hop in the shower. Are you buying a bunch of ammo? Alright, we jump around a lot. We fell asleep and stuff like that. My camera had a charge and Spencer's still here, so. Alrighty, so we're in Gander Mountain, and Spencer has $25 to spend. I'm trying to figure out what to spend it on. It's a kayak. Which kayak would you guys want? I was trying to take a picture of it, but. We're buying kayaks.
Not picking up.
What, your mom's not picking up?
No. I'm gonna call my sister.
Yeah, I would. This is it's like wooden paddles. Why would they, wouldn't they get wet though, the wooden paddles?
That's why they're glossy. Okay.
That's why you're glossy. Yeah. All right, guys, I'm going to bed. Oh my gosh, this thing is comfy.
In the middle of Gander Mountain, everybody.
Here, give me another thumbnail. Hold the camera still. Can you get everything?
No, I can't now.
That's my thumbnail. Good. Spencer's getting a jacket.
So we're good?
Yeah, it looks good.
Is it too long? Too big?
No, it looks good.
Alright,
guys, we just got Gander Mountain. We just got some candy.
And
got
a jacket,
him a jacket.
A jacket.
It's a lot better than that one.
Shut your mouth.
I'm joking. How's this camera in low light? It's actually not too bad. It's a little fuzzy, but forgive me on that. Forgive
like
me on that.
Straight in the
I'm
road.
Getting a new camera. Yeah, we're in the middle of the road. Let's get out of the middle of the road.
This is so dangerous right now.
I'm getting a new camera, hopefully for Christmas. That should be, the lady said, because we went there 2 days ago to go check out the camera that I want for Christmas.
Oh, really?
And the lady said it's like it's 99% good in low light.
Here,
so
give me that jacket. I'm switching
it. It should be
out.
Really, really good. Quality's gonna be better.
These nuts are gonna be better.
Audio, you know, everything. It's my mommy and tell her that we're going to Walmart.
Your mommy.
Alright, guys, so you see this is my truck right here. We gotta put bags into that truck. My mom has it locked, right? What was the best part? I know the password.
Whoa! It doesn't open for me!
Boom! Beat that, son of a
biscuits.
Got that. And then all you gotta do is shut it.
Look at
that. Click this to unlock.
So your car's an extra large.
Oh, get that shit off of there. Climb it. You did it. Always look back. Left and right. Then cross the road, ladies. Hey, let's go to Hobby Town. Over there. Come on.
Let's walk out here.
This is a freaking dildo Bay place.
City, coins, and collectibles.
Oh, let's go. Alrighty, off to Walmart. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Alright, so we just met up with two friends that go to my school at Walmart, right? We just left. Freaking. Okay, so there's this kid named Isaac and this kid named Matt, right? So we're there chilling in the toy section, and he has this like, what is it, a dinosaur, a plastic dinosaur.
A toy dinosaur.
And freaking, he's like, hey guys, you want to see this thing fly? And he threw the damn thing, freaking like he threw it all the way up, you know, like the dinosaur went like three shelves down, and freaking oh my gosh, I'm mind blown. We heard like 20 boxes fall down on the ground on the floor. I wish I was vlogging it, dude. That was so funny. We heard 20 boxes fall on the ground. I ran out of there because I heard people screaming or something like that. And then Spencer said he went to go check it out and he saw a bunch of boxes.
Like a whole bunch of toys and stuff on the floor.
I'm not even gonna say anything, honestly. I'm not gonna say anything. That was my. We were laughing so I left so quick.
You missed it. We
I wish I would have vlogged it. Freaking, look how foggy it is. It's so foggy. I can't even see Walmart over there. We're going back to Walmart. My mom's in Walmart food shopping, so we're gonna go back over there.
Look, we're talking to Molly.
Molly, say hi, vlog. Say hi, vlog.
Look out.
Come over here. Hang on. Say hi, vlog. There you go. You'll see yourself in the vlog. Oh, Spencer, we gotta climb the hill.
I can do it.
Climb the hill. It's bigger than you think. Dig those feet. Dig those feet.
No.
Oh, we did it. Puddle.
Oh, there's mud.
All right, we're good. We're going back in Walmart. I don't know why we're going back in Walmart, but Spencer, if anybody says if we did anything, we say we act stupid.
Okay.
Like, what did we just got here, huh? We act stupid, right? We'll go check it out then. Spencer just ran away from me. I don't know where he went. Spencer. Hey, look, it's Atwood Rope. What's he doing? Back.
Oh, I'm done.
He just dropped his phone in the thing.
In this pipe, and you want to fight?
That was funny.
These pipes. I like these pipes.
Me too. Let's go together.
No. I'm not.
I'm joking. That's me right there. Hey, Anthony, Sarah, if you're watching this video, you guys are missing out. That's all I gotta say. If you're watching this video. It's so weird vlogging in public because you get so many people that just stare at you. It's so weird, you know? Because, like, you're holding a camera and talking to yourself, you know? I'm trying to break that.
I know how you feel.
I'm trying to break that, you know, feeling. You just, I don't know. I guess it's just weird a little bit.
Look at the people.
I know, right? Unfortunately, I can't vlog in the restrooms. Alrighty, so we're off to the hospital. Well, actually, we're at the hospital right now. Anthony chopped his finger. Anthony, come on, man. Come on, why do you chop your finger? Why?
This is why
I'm talking to you.
This is why men don't wrap presents.
This is why men don't wrap presents. We're off to the hospital because of you. Oh, I need to take a... Okay, guys, Anthony is safe. He's there, he slices his finger up.
Yeah, it's not too bad.
Oh my gosh, dude. I can't look at it. He's good, though. He's all right. Thumbnail. There's only supposed to be two people in this place, and there's five.
There's three. There is three.
He's drinking his coffee thing.
We're waiting on Anthony. This is taking a long time.
GTR.
Day one. We're waiting. This is day two.
It's bad.
Oh man. Day three. We're still waiting. I'm losing my mind.
Oh my gosh, why is that?
Day six.
That thing is barkbusters.
Alright, he's all stitched up, all ready to go.
We're good.
Here, let me. What up?
No, wait till you get outside.
Alright. You want to do it now? This is behind the scenes of Anthony Stigo.
I see you peeking.
Oh. I know where that is.
Bye, best friend.
I got you,
Jordan. Oh. Alrighty, Anthony's all done. He's all stitched up. Wait, which sign up, man?
I guess.
We're doing this for you guys, hang on. Yeah.
What up guys? This is Anthony. Just got my finger repaired from a busted slice. This is good. But we're all good now. We got back out of the emergency room. A few stitches later. You guys enjoy this vlog, you know, just make sure you're always very careful and you always, you know, don't be careless. That's the biggest thing, you know. Chris is always preaching, you know, be positive and stuff, but he should add in there, don't be careless.
Oh wait. This is what
I do.
Look over there.
You mess with me? We're gonna get out of the road. We're gonna get hit by a car.
We're gonna get hit by a car. Hey, Anthony. I got a question.
What up, guys?
Oh, boy. They're after you, Ant. They're after you. The coppa.
Yeah.
The popos.
Oh, my goodness.
The police. Why do they leave their car running? That's what I don't. Now it is. This is gonna be so fun, dude. You can like do it. If, dude, if it was. I'll see you Thursday.
All right.
Bye. All right, so we're back at the house. Okay. I used to always do this thing where who can grab the most groceries at the same time. I used to do it with my brothers a little bit. I don't know if they remember that, but whoever can carry the most, or my dad too, whoever can carry the most bags wins.
Well, I got two cases of.
We just made it back. Oh, man. Sorry for the darkness. All right, you guys ready for this? I'm taking it off. Oh my gosh, look at my hair. Oh my gosh, my hair. Look how flat it looks.
And there's me.
And look at Spencer's. Woo. All right, guys, that was interesting. That was a good night.
Look at this.
Yeah, you got this jacket.
Yeah.
That was a good night.
That was fun. Almost getting kicked out of Walmart. Wow.
Oh, crap. All right, guys. I'm going to end the vlog here. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up. It would really help me out. I mean, really would. If you did, just guys, like I said at the end of my videos, every one of my videos, just make sure that you're always staying positive and always being motivated to do whatever. You know, just be you, you know? There's people out there that are having worse problems right now. For instance, like my brother, you know, I mean, it wasn't as bad, but I'm saying, like, you know, there's people out there that's going through that stuff even worse. You know, there's people in the hospital. There's probably people, you know, dying right now. For instance, if you guys, I follow these people, Prank versus Prank, or BF versus GF, Jesse's mom passed away, and he's going through some serious problems. They haven't uploaded a vlog for 6 months, so please go check out them if you're watching this video. I feel really bad for him, but really, go check them out. The link will be in the description, so go check it out. That's it, guys. Don't forget to always, always, always stay positive. Don't let anybody bring you down. Just be you. That's all I can ever say. Guys, don't forget. Always, always, always keep
smiling.
Smiling. Peace.